Hey you guys, welcome back to a video, and today in Bantidium's lab, testing out Mr. Griffiths' guns. And today, we're just gonna test them on let's see, what can I spawn in? Yeah, I guess fireballs will be okay. Well, what is... Maybe we should test them outside so we don't cause more of a catastrophe inside the lab. Okay. Well, what the hell? Alright, now let's shoot down this... Whoa, what? This is like a green... run. Run for your life. Oh my god. Oh my god, let's get out of here. What about the shotgun? Oh, what the? Yep. Trayers is definitely gonna be pissed this time when he comes in here and sees that there's a whole bunch of gunfires in this wall. But let's try. What about a bazooka? How far will that fire? Oh my god. Well, at least it didn't hit the lab this time. Please don't tell me it's coming back from... Whoa, what the... Now, wait, let's try to hit that tree and see what happens. It literally blew the tree up. Well, will it destroy the window? I don't really want to try that, because Trayers is going to be pissed if he sees that the window's destroyed. But, let's try one of these against this... Okay. That's not really that bad, but I want to go against something that's maybe a little bit more powerful than a slime ball. Let's try a zombie pigman. Let's see if they are powerful enough to stand the heavy rifle. Let's see. This is not a bad gun. These are actually pretty good guns. Please don't tell me there's... Is there one down here somewhere? Let's see. Please don't tell me there's... Alright. I guess I'll just have to see if there's one down there later. But, it takes like 2 shots with a pistol, with a shotgun, I mean, to kill these guys. But this is a workbench in the mod, so let's place a workbench down and let's go into it. So you need 32 iron to make a grenade launcher, and a rifle takes 24 iron, and a slime, I'll be right back. Alright guys, the cylinder takes about 4 irons and a sponge, that doesn't really make sense. A stunt grenade is 1 iron, and 2 gunpowder and 4 glowstone, and a mini scope takes about 4 iron ingots and 1 glass pane and 4 redstone dust, and a shotgun takes 24 iron And the regular grenade only takes one iron. And a bullet takes about 8 iron ingots and 1 gunpowder. A sword scope, 2 iron, 1 glass pane, 2 redstone. And a heavy rifle takes 36 iron. Alright, so. Let's test out some of more of these guns and see. Let's see how the machine pistol works against the zombie pigmen. Let's see how it works. It's an automatic machine pistol. Let's see how many we can take out with this automatic machine pistol. Okay, it's not really that bad of a gun, but I can't believe it blasted that tree out over there. But yeah, hopefully Dreyrus isn't too pissed off, because let's actually try it. I don't really want to blast a tree because that's bad, but well, who cares, this is Minecraft and it's just a game, I can do whatever I want. So what on earth? Did it go through the tree? I don't even know what even happened. But is it even working? Let's see. Like, there's a missiles. Well, let's actually see. A pistol, shotgun, rifle. Does the right? Let's see how well the rifle works. Okay. It takes 2 shots to kill a zombie pigman with a rifle, so maybe that wouldn't be the best choice to have if you were being attacked by a whole, like, group of zombie pigmans after you. Let's see if this works. That's not bad, look how many I knocked down. And his blood's down there. And is there any other guns to test? Let's test this one. Let's see, how bad is this one? I don't even know how many shots that took. Let's see. 1, 2. It takes 3 shots to kill. Assault rifle. I can't even. Sorry, guys. Alright, nah, that's just creepy. That better not mean Hero O'Brien's watching us. Let's actually test it. Let's test this gun against glass. Like, let's test it against some glass. Let's see. Let's see, will it take, like, well, only 1 shot to get through glass. How much can it break a wood block? Let's see if it can break an actual block. Let's see if this gun actually breaks some blocks. Will this gun break a block? Well, no, it doesn't, but as you can see, like, it does, like, get into the block, and then it disappears. Well, that's good, because then Dreyrus won't even recognize, so I guess I could just shoot all over the walls if I want, but I'm not gonna do that, so, yeah. Alright, guys, that is gonna be it for this mod adventure. see if... No, that's definitely not what I want to do. Oh my... I don't know what I just did. That's actually scary. Let me see if I can write something in gun. That's strange. Let me actually try to write something out. Let's see. I can't really write anything out. This is almost like... this is like Pixel Gun 3D. Because, like, once you shoot the wall, like, it stays there. Like, it stays there for a minute and then it just disappears and goes away. And we'll be right back with you. Well, alright, guys. I actually forgot to test out a few more. Let's actually test out the grenades and see how good they are, but... I'd rather do it outside because it's a lot safer than doing it in the testing chamber. Does it actually blow anything up? Let's see. Will it blow up once? Will it blow him up? Alright, let's see. Throw. Damn it, that didn't work at all. Holy crap. Jesus. Oh well, guys, that's pretty much it. That almost made me say a bad word. But, yeah. Wow, this gun actually blows up all your terrain. I was not expecting that at all to happen with this grenade. This thing is like the mother load. But wow, that is crazy. Let me see. Okay, guys. Alright, now behind these two doors. So we're going to go down to the secret treasure room base. And today is the brand new treasure room. It's right behind this door. And to get in, I'm going to need to enter the code. And I'm only going to show the code to you viewers of this channel. And the code is 5... wait. There. Now we have access to get in. And as you can see, there's like a military guard guy standing right here. How are you doing, sir? You're doing a good job guarding that door. And all of these are the grenades. Everything. And there is also a chest which contains a gun that you have to set up a passcode for. And I will be going over this coding stuff. It's a security system feature of Minecraft. I'll be doing that in the next video. But I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. Goodbye.